Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles?
Can't feed Matilda and run a kitchen. Just think about all my disappointed customers.
One marble. All right. Only two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside.
Heavens to Betsy, I need a helping hand.
Nobody wants to race since Newton freed the Titans. Do you think you can build an awesome hot rod and beat me out on the track? If you can, you'll get some sweet new threads.
Going to be an amazing race. I will need your help.
Only the very fastest cars stand a chance. With Manglewood's creativity gone, only you can build a hot rod worthy of racing me, Gustavo, the fastest guy in Manglewood.
First, press the menu button to open your puppet. Then select the goodies bag with the left stick and action button. Select the chassis using the left stick and the action button. Now move the chassis into the workspace using the left stick. Then place it using the action button.
That one looks fast, amigo.
When you've done that, exit your puppet by holding the back button. Cars need wheels, mi pequeño amigo. Select some from your goodies bag. Muy bueno. Move it to an attachment point with the left stick. Slap it down with the action button. You can add the sweetest accessories too. Just what you'll need to win the race. You place them on attachment points just like you did the wheels. That looks fast. Muy rápido. To start the race, just head through the door. Or if your car is looking a little slow, just pull that lever and start over. Oh, one more thing. If you get stuck, you can hold down the L2 button to restart the race. Comprende? Hard on yourself, hermano. Hermano, remember that holding L2 will restart the race. Got the racing bug, huh? Maybe you found some new pieces. Either way, it's good to see you again. Got the racing bug, huh? Maybe you found some new pieces. Either way, it's good to see you again.
faster than that, hermano.